not for a musical but worship thing. Yes. Call me that love the Lord. Yes. Let your joy be known. Yes. Join in the song that we have. Father, us around the celebration was a church musician.
Yes.
I could look over there at her and say, I want a song. She said, Father,
yes.
I stretch my hand.
Yes.
No other help I know.
Yes.
Thou withdraw thyself.
Yes.
Yes.
No weather shall I come. Mm-hmm. I could stand here and not say a word over there, not even look that way. And yet start talking about there was a trade system.
Yes.
A triangle trade system. During the time when the Africans and others were brought to America, when America was discovered, there was a ship that was hauling slaves.
Yes.
The next thing I know, I could hear Amazing Grace.
Yes.
That was before some of your time.
Amen.
But I've had some good days.
Yes, sir.
Standing here with Ella Burton.
Yes, sir.
While she played on that. I've had manuscripts, like I got one today, and I can't believe it. I've had outlines. Mm-hmm. But just the tone of the song delivered the message. Amen.
Yes.
She's been a good soul.
Amen.
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 Well, Jesus, disciples was afraid.
Yes.
They had heard that Jesus had gotten up out of the grave. They wondered, where is he? Mary went and told Peter. Peter and John made their way to the tomb, looking for Jesus. When they got there, they didn't find Jesus. Well, Mary followed them back to the tomb.
Yes.
And she stood on the outside. And while John and Peter made the announcement that he is really not here, I want to know, after 8 days, is there anybody here that still doubt whether Jesus got up out of the grave? I stopped by on my way home. I'm on my way home. But I want to tell you that Jesus, on that same Sunday evening, while two men was on their way home, Jesus walked in their midst, and they were discovering what had gone on downtown. And as they talked about the incident and how they treated Jesus, I don't know, because I wasn't there, but I believe one said, I stood there and I watched Jesus as he dropped his head in the block to the shoulder. Proud, he's finished. It's all over. I don't know, but Jesus looked at them and said, what's going on? And they said to him, are you a stranger in this town? Everybody in this town know what went on downtown, out on the outskirts, way out on the heath, called Calvary.
Yes.
They crucified my Jesus.
Yes.
The one we thought was going to give us all that we ever wanted.
All right.
And they killed.
Yes.
But the two men, the richest two men in town,
right,
by the name of Joseph and Nicodemus, came and begged his body.
Yes.
And we don't know where he is.
All right.
But they put him in a tomb.
Yes.
And they see him.
Yes.
Yes.
And they went on home.